You know, yesterday the spokesperson to the president, Garba Shehu, said that nobody can bring down Buhari's government. And I absolutely agree with him. Because you can't bring down something that is already down. The president himself is the one who has brought down his government. So his government is already down. There's nothing there. That's why you see quite a number of people actually do say that it's a clone that is there. There's nothing. You can't bring down something that is really truly down. It's already down. I mean, you know, being in government is not the fact that you're in office and you're doing something. It's the fact that you are unable to do anything. You're unable to give good governance. You're unable to give transparency. You're unable to give accountability. You're unable to give your people development. You've thrown your people into hardship. People are in so much hardship, and a lot of things that are wrong are going on. And that's actually what it means to be down. And I must say that, you know, the spokesperson to the president is actually right. The government is already down, so there's nothing to bring down on it. The only thing is that is to help the government to come up, to bring the government up, and get the government giving the people what they're supposed to have, which is good governance, accountability, and transparency, and protecting the lives and properties of citizens. I mean, a government that cannot protect the lives and properties of its citizens, it's already down. Nobody, it's the government that brought itself down. A government where people under the country, they are paying taxes to bandits, taxes to terrorists, that government is already down. A government where even when people go to farm and they have farm and it's time to harvest, they cannot harvest until they pay a tax or fine to terrorists. It's a government that it's already down. A government where children are afraid to go to school because they're afraid of being kidnapped, kidnapping of students has become the norm. It's a government that it's already down. So nobody can bring such government down. The only thing that can be done is to bring the government up and continue to make demands on the government, for the government to know that its responsibility is to do the needful and protect the lives and properties of the people. Its responsibility is to give good governance to the people. Its responsibility